Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today, surprise, surprise, we have another Love Bites video, and this video is a live video from Awake Again 2020. It's very rare that these videos come out. Normally they end up getting taken down, so I want to do a reaction video right away in regards to it's again Scream For Me, taken from Awake Again 2020. The link's going to be down below for the original content if you guys don't if you guys want to watch it. But as always, don't want to waste your time. I know I've been gone for a while, but I'm back, and yeah, here we go. Mijo, ooh-wee. It seems like every single time I watch a Love Bites video, there's always something that surprises me, and there's always something new, and it's like every other video I'm watching, I'm like, okay, this video is going to be Miyako's turn, this video is going to be Midori's turn, this video is going to be Asami's turn, this one is Haruna, and this time we have Miho. These girls love the whole sweet pick tap, and I swear to God, I can't do those. Oh, and don't think I didn't recognize the ML that Miyako is playing. That thing looks huge on her. I stopped it because there's little known fact, or maybe a known fact, Miyako likes all her guitars with the wood grain showing. So if you ever look at this Dean wood grain showing, Miyako, the main guitar, the one that looks like a PRS, that also has the grain showing, and even the red V that she has, if you look closely, it has the wood grain showing. So Miyako loves wood grain.
I
how she's playing that ML, because that thing looks huge. And look at the fretboard. It looks so, oh my God, it's like a full-size fretboard. Let us catch our breath, y'all. Let us catch our breath. Holy moly. They pulled that off in the song. You think that they do that like in a live concert or something, but it's this in the middle of a song. Wow. End of the song. Holy. Hoo-wee. Oh my goodness. That was an unbelievable song. I've heard it before, but I haven't heard it in this live setting. I've heard the album version. I mean, it just starts off like... It starts off with Miho just busting away on her bass with that fat, heavy bass sound. And then they end it with the dynamic duo. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Huey Fernando, for requesting this video. Cause man. The Avengers. These guys are like the Avengers of heavy metal right now. The Avengers. I don't know. I mean, what do you guys think? Right? Comment down below. Comment exactly what you think, because those solos were super complicated. They were super put together, and they were excellent when they going back and forth together with each other. It just one of the best things I've ever heard in my life. So definitely let me know what you guys feel of it down below. And if you guys got this far, make sure you like the video, hit the thumbs up, hit subscribe to the channel. That's if you want to. And of course, my Buy Me a Coffee link is down below if you want to support the channel. But that is no obligation whatsoever. And in the meantime, leave your comments down below. Let me know what else you guys want to see. And I'll see you guys next time. Ingat kayo. Goodbye.